Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing episode 65 or 6, I don't know, of Bar Adventures. If Noah would come. Noah, please move your butt. Are you a lazy dog? Where did he go? Oh, right there he is. Come on, Noah. You hurt, is that why? Can you not teleport? Okay, Noah. No, where'd you go? There he is. Good boy. Good boy. Come on then, Noah. Noah, come. Good boy. In the house. Noah, come. Noah, come. Noah. Good boy. Okay, who are we taking today? There we go. We're taking Pork Chop. No, we're taking Everest. Everest. Who are you? You're Wink. You're Everest. Hey, Everest. Not taking you in a while. So, I finished the barn, and this is what it looks like from the top. Yeah, it's completely done. Put the horses in it, and I'll put their signs up. So, this is TJ, he's an Absolution Gallon. This is Sunny, who's an Arabian Cross Welsh Mare, and she's used for English. This is like Stallion and Gelding side, and this is the Mare side. This is Fire, who's a Mustang gelding, and he's used for English and bareback. I'll go into a new horse's stall and show you them. This is Lila, she's a paint mare, and she's used for English, which is owned by Regalus Pandas. This is Buttons, he's an Appaloosa gelding, and he's used for English and lessons. He's so cute, Buttons! He's as cute as Buttons. this is Ginger, she's a warm blood mare, and he's used for hunter jumping. She's named after Ginger and Black Beauty. So yeah. Last in the mare side, we've got Daisy, who's a paint mare and she's used for lessons. That's Daisy. She's actually a paint, but she's a brown and white paint. But yeah. And then last over here, we have King of the Ring, who's a thoroughbred gelding and she's used for English. Don't know how I thought of the name King of the Ring, but he's adorable. Because I got him and the horse in the rescue pasture right now. And I just didn't know what to name them. And I thought I could name him Lord. But it's that's just a weird name for a horse, in my opinion. And then I was going to call him Prince. But I just don't think that suits him. So I called him King of the Ring. And yeah. So the horse that's in the rescue pasture just now is this horse. So he has no name. So leave some name suggestions in the comments below. And okay, so the contest was on Redwood and Snow. So, yeah. I'm turning the light on. Way too dark in here. But yeah, so. Okay, I guess I'll just do a Bar Adventures episode 63. I think that's I think that might have been the one that, Oh yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, so, yeah, so people that can win Redwood and Snow, I believe it was, or Horsey Girl, in fact, I'm gonna do something, I'll be back in a minute. Okay, so yeah, So yeah, what am I even doing? I'm actually gonna write that down. A pen. Harmony. Thoroughbred cross pain. Magenta and pink. And she wanted to breed Harmony and Zeus together. So, yeah, so I'm going to do the contest now. So for Redwood, close my eyes. Okay, Horse Girl 22 has won Redwood, and Amazing Wish Lake 2 has won Snow. So, yeah. But I will, yeah, I'll do that if I've got time in this episode. So, yeah. I need to sign. Just quickly write this down. Redwood is owned by... Girl 22. That's not how you spell Horsey Girl 22. And then Snow is owned by Amazing Wish Lake 200. Yeah, but yeah, so I'm going to do what Horsey Girl 22 wanted me to do, so. Harmony, thoroughbred, cross, paint, mare, which is used for English. So yeah, Harmony, there she is. I need a pink cross magenta blanket. So yeah, pink and magenta. Pink and magenta. So there we go. That's a nice color. I like that. Put them back. There we go. Okay, so. Put this blanket on Harmony, and then we'll breed Harmony and Zeus together. There you go, Harmony. I don't know where I'm gonna do this. I'll probably just put these guys in Amazing Wish Lake 200's pasture, just because, you know, I did that with Horsey Girl 22, so I feel like I have to do it with other people, just, like, because it's not fair, just one person has their horses put in their pasture, and that's it. Not horses put in their pasture, like, the horses that have bred in their pasture, just until, like, yeah, so, once the foal's grown up, I will tame it, and then I'll put it back in your pasture, or if you don't have a pasture, then I will put it back in a stall. Like when it's grown up and I've tamed it, and then yeah, then I'll have more stalls. I'll have more breeding pastures and barns. But yeah, so wait a minute. I'll put acorn back in her field, and then I'll be back. Okay, so I've actually done a lot more than I said I would. I'll put Redwood in Horsey Girl 22's pasture. I've put acorn in my pasture. I've got these guys, and now all I need is a sign to do a couple of things. And obviously I need to breed these guys. So, Mother, Harmony, Father, that is Zeus. Girl 22. So yeah, I also need to add Redwood's sign. I might change this to the rescue pasture and put Horsey Girl 22's horses in here, just because it's a little bit bigger. But yeah, for just now, the horses are squished. Let's breed horses. So Zeus and Harmony. Nope. Harmony, 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 Harmony. There you go. Oh my god. Okay. Horsey Girl 22. You have the same foal again. I don't know if you want to keep it or not. You don't need to, but yeah. You've got the same foal again. Everest. Okay. But yeah.
We got a charger here.
No, I didn't. I'll have to go and get one. But yeah, so I think I might move these horses over there, like in this pasture. And basically just swap them, just because, you know, I mean, this pasture is quite a lot bigger and there's hardly any horses in here. There's only one horse in here. And then these horses are all cramped in this tiny, tiny thingy. So yeah, I'll probably put this horse there. And then, yeah. So, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe down below. And I hope to see you in my next video. So, bye guys!